Look at him. Look. Shh, quiet. Look at him.
Good morning, sleepyhead. Good morning.
Good morning.
We love your kitty.
Oh, my head.
Here, I fetched you a pail of water.
Oh, thanks. Oh. A cute button nose, thick wavy locks, taut round buttocks. I'm
gorgeous.
I'll say.
I'm Jill. What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek?
Wow. Are you from Europe? You're so tense.
I want to rub his shoulders.
I got it covered. Thanks.
I don't have anything to rub.
Well, get in line.
What has happened to me? Asked Gordon. I feel so weak. Oh, dear, said Gordon. We were going so nicely, too. And look. Oh, dear, groaned Thomas.
Help! Cried Percy. I'm not going to open my eyes until...
He said, Edward.
Have you ladies seen my donkey?
Who are you calling donkey?
Donkey? You're a...
A stallion, baby! I can win it! I can count! Look at me, Shrek! I'm trotting! That's some quality potion! What's in that stuff?
Oh, don't take the potion, Mr. Buzz. It's very bad.
Warning. Side effects may include burning, itching, oozing, weeping, not intended for heart patients or those with nervous disorders.
Trotting in place! I'm trotting in place! Yeah! What?
Señor, to make the effects of this potion permanent, the drinker must obtain his true love's kiss by midnight.
Midnight? Why is it always midnight?
Oh, pick me! I'll be your true love.
I'll be your true love.
I'll be true. Enough.
Look, ladies, I already have a true love.
Aww.
And take it from me, boss. You're going to have one satisfied princess.
Man, let's face it. You are a lot easier on the eyes.
But inside, you're still the same old mean, salty, easy. Cantankerous, stanky,
all right, then.
Foul, angry ogre you always been.
And you're still the same annoying donkey.
Yeah.
Well, look out, princess. Here comes the new me.
First things first. We need to get you out of those clothes.
Ready?
Ready.
Ah! Driver, stop.
Oh, God, help me, please. My wretched days are over. I'm blind. Tell the truth, will I ever be able to play the violin again?
Oh, you poor creature. Is there anything I can do for you?
Well, I guess there is one thing.
Take off the powder wig and step away from your drawers.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Father? Is everything all right, Father?
Thank you, gentlemen. Someday I will repay you. Unless, of course, I can't find you or if I forget.
Hey, tú, pedazo de carne con patas. ¿Cómo te atreves a hacerme esto?
Just gonna have to be a different man.
Time may change me, but I can't trace time.
Oh,
Tell Princess Fiona her husband, Sir Shrek, is here to see her.
Still don't know what I was looking for, and my time was running wild. A million dead end streets. Every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet.
Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes.
Fiona!
Shrek?
Ch-ch-changes.
Don't wanna be a richer one. Time may change me, but I can't change time.
Fiona!
Hello, handsome.
Shrek!
Princess!
Donkey?
Wow, that potion worked on you too, huh?
What potion?
Oh, it's kind of a long story, but see, Shrek and I took some magic potion, and well, now, we're sexy!
Shrek?
For you, baby? I could be.
Yeah, you wish.
Donkey, where is Shrek?
He just went inside looking for you.
Shrek!
Fiona! Fiona!
You wanna dance, pretty boy?
Why are you going so soon? Well, don't you wanna see your wife?
Fiona!
Shrek?
I, Fiona, it is me.
What happened to your voice?
The potion changed a lot of things, Fiona. But not the way I feel about you.
Fiona?
Charming?
Do you think so? Dad, I was so hoping you'd approve.
Who are you?
Mom, it's me, Shrek. I know you never get a second chance at a first impression, but well, what do you think?
Fiona! Fiona! Fiona!
Fiona!
Fiona!
Fiona! Fiona! Oh, shoot! I don't think they can hear us, Pigeon. Don't you think you've already messed her life up enough?
I just wanted her to be happy,
moaned Henry.
And now she can be. Oh, sweetheart. She's finally found the prince of her dreams.
But look at me. Look what I've done for her.
It's time you stop living in a fairy tale, Shrek. She's a princess, and you're an ogre. That's something no amount of potion is ever going to change.
But I love her.
If you really love her, you'll let her go.
Oh dear, thought Henry, I shall have to go away. Oh dear, oh dear.